of Mr. Shamim Ahmad is standing before you all to express my views on the topic importance of Maktab. As you all know that Maktab are the elementary school of Islam and Maktab are used to teach children about Islam. Maktab has played an important role in developing the children of the Ummah. The importance of Maktab can never be forgotten. If we don't pay attention to this important branch of elementary Islamic education, it could result in the rastification of the Ummah. And in a few generations, that may only left only Muslim names. In many communities where no Maktab education was provided and children grew up without any knowledge of Islam, even the fundamentals of Islam, they would not fulfill any need of Islam. So it is our duty to provide Islamic education to each and every child. We have to help the children to give them Islamic education by opening and supporting this type of course. And I am requesting to you all that send your children into Maktab. At last, I want to introduce our Maktab, Maktab Diniyat Marifatul Quran, opened by Maulana Khalid Qasmi, Hazrat Qari Asad Qasmi, Maulana Fajibuddin Mazahiri. And now this Maktab has 400 children in 8 branches of it. It is starting in 2015. So, at last, I want to sum up my words by following Hindi lines. यह दीनी इदारा छावनी अल्लाह वालों की यह दीनी इदारा छावनी अल्लाह वालों की क्या खूब है किस्मत मत वालों महदूर में रहने वालों।